Alright, an approach iron shot. Probably not an iron, probably have to use a 3 wood. 27 feet above the hole adds about 9-10 yards, so we're looking at about 247. Into the wind as well, we're going to use maximum spin with a 3 wood, and we're going to use about 95% power. Miss the ding on the left, which means the ball is going to go a bit left, and yeah, it looked to be almost the right amount of power, slightly too much, but safely on the green for a 2 putt. If you like my video, please subscribe.